You're good.
Praise the Lord, everybody. No, it's New Year's Eve. Praise the Lord. Come on, let's give up and give God some praise. We made it a whole nother year. Woo! Amen, amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. Amen, amen. So you may be seated. I don't want to prolong anything. I just am humbled to stand here before you. So much, I'm so full. All the time when I come up here, I'm full. And there's so much, but I can express it, you know, and I love the Lord. Amen? You love the Lord? Amen, amen. I just, before I do sing, I do want to say that we should reflect on this year and how we made it through to the last day of 2017. So many didn't make it. So many are sick, not in their right mind. You know, amen?
Amen.
Amen. As I'm singing, I would ask that you just pray. Maybe close your eyes and reflect and focus on what God did for us, how he died on the cross for us. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Okay. Could you start it again? I'm sorry. Pray for me. Amen. You thought I was worth saving, so you came and changed my life. You thought I was worth keeping, so you cleaned me up inside. You thought I was to die for, so you sacrificed your life so I would be free, so I would be whole, so I would tell everyone I know. So you came.
will give you glory. I will give you praise. Because you deserve it, Lord. You deserve it, Lord. So you came and changed my life. You thought I was worth keeping.
Hallelujah.
So you cleaned me up inside. You thought I was to die for.
Hallelujah.
You thought I was to die. Was to die for. You sacrificed your life so I would.